We are on the way to pick up a friend, also a banker. He works in M-Bank, senior manager in M-Bank. Today we'll talk about the loan application. What requirements does or a standard requirement that that the bankers are looking at in order to get your loan approved.
Ayo, hey, yeah,
brother. Brother. Oh.
Huh?
Hello, brother Lim, Mr. Lim.
Ayo.
Loan eligibility, minimum 18 years old.
Okay, when it comes to loan eligibility, of course, you need to be 18 years of age.
18 years old.
Right, and then if you are, then we're coming back.
Go back to your income. If you have an insufficient income, then no guarantor required. But if your income is insufficient, then you have to bring in the guarantor.
So assuming like diploma and degree holder, and then when they come to the age of 22, with 2,000 over ringgit of income,
now we will consider, because the bank got a package, we call it the graduate scheme. You know?
Right.
Because we look at it, their income level 2,005 like this only. So if you're buying a Prodoa or
Beza,
then it's okay. Yeah. Then
will you guys actually consider granting the loan without a guarantor?
I think we can consider without a guarantor, but some of us, we have a minimum age of minimum income 2,005 to 3,000. Unless a person cannot justify, for example, commission based one. Commission based is
like me lah.
Very, you are businessman different. Commission based is very volatile.
Yeah. So how that, what about those people then?
Generally we will look the average of the 6 month commission.
6 to 12 months maybe.
Then we do the averaging, you know. Because you don't forget your commission sometimes go up, sometimes don't have volatile. Yeah, but your commitment to pay the bank every month is a payment. So you must look from the bank perspective, not only lending, the bank also must able to recover from the repayment.
Does it also help if those agents or these commission earners, would it also help if they actually declare income tax on?
Yeah, they other aspect to confirm his income. One of the evidence I would say is a income declaration.
Yeah, that's right.
So this will also add office value. Yeah. You can see consistently he earns so much. That is one of the evidence we need. Other than that, his saving passbook. You know.